conversion of D-arsenal galvanometer to DC voltmeter. For converting D-arsenal galvanometer to DC voltmeter, you need a regulator power supply, you need a galvanometer, and you need a decay resistance box. First, the internal resistance of your galvanometer is found. By looking at your galvanometer, you can know the full scale deflection. The full scale deflection is given by IM. The internal resistance of your galvanometer is given by RM. A galvanometer can be converted into a voltmeter. A galvanometer can be converted into a voltmeter by connecting a resistance in series. The circuit for converting the galvanometer to